At guard, a senior from Roxbury, Massachusetts, number 13, Shabazz Napier.
Defy with it. Napier goes to his left and drops the shot down and was looking for a foul as well. Puts it off the glass.
But again, UConn, not licking their wounds, pushes it right back up the floor, and Napier answers.
Old habits die hard. See, everybody goes into triple threat right now. Nobody's immediately going to move the Queens.
Napier. They only had four turnovers in the first half. They have eight in this half. Napier, though. Senior leadership.
Daniels got caught but found an outlet. Tough off balance. Shabazz Napier now moves ahead of Kemba Walker on the all-time UConn assist list. He's got 461.
Napier is so good at keeping the dribble alive.
Shabazz Napier.
Trying to hang on here as Napier draws contact and gets it to go.
Oh, my.
Calhoun going to the left hand. The floater won't go, but there's Napier following for the Huskies.
A little bit too much dribbling right now for Connecticut. But on the floor, they've had good court spacing and they're playing very unselfishly.
Napier, the killer crossover. Boy, he is a thing of beauty to watch.
Containing Defy today. He's only managed to fire up two shots, and he's hit one of them. Napier for three.
Back in the guard position as good as anyone I've seen in a long time.
Leads the team in rebounding. Napier three, and 56 points in his high school career. Napier tries to draw the foul, didn't, and he tips in his own net.
I saw Dave last year. I had a little visit to Army.
Yep.
Checked in with the hockey team and the women's basketball team. Napier dropped
side to side. And he didn't use his hands and he didn't use the arm bar.
Tries to answer back.
Shot.
Napier stepped back again. This one is
good. At that time. That time Hamlin tried to initiate.
Napier comes back to
the way they have early in the year. I've been watching Law and Order, by the way.
Jackson on him, so we got a big on a little. Oh. Napier trying to break down Hallwell, backs him up, jump shot good. Shabazz Napier open.
Teams will loosen up in the second half, John, offensively, but the energy level has been sky high. Now here's it. Does Napier need a screen? Will Indiana go zone?
Napier shoots a deep three-pointer and buries it. That stops an eight.
See if they can iso him. Now Etherington.
Napier shoots over Etherington and knocks it down. That's two.
Napier lulls you to sleep and then pulls up. And then Etherington comes right back.
Olander gives it back to Napier. Napier to the baseline around Fisher.
Terrific.
Napier backing up the defense, launches a three-pointer that's good.
And their two teammates, to us, I might add.
Right to us.
Spooky.
Napier drops it down. Gordon has been huge for Indiana. Napier, right to the glass. Had to change the shot, does, and scores to give UConn the lead.
You try to speed Connecticut up, usually it's a recipe for disaster that time it showed.
And there's the veteran Napier reaching in. That is just too easy for Connecticut. Cormier picked off. Napier pulling up, and that is a thing of beauty.
We have some close wins against some BCS conference teams in Maryland, Boston College, and Indiana. Florida's only loss at Wisconsin. And who doesn't lose at Wisconsin is Napier. Knocks down a three for more threes.
He's one of those guys, every time he shoots it, you think it's going in.
Speaking of which,
that guy shoots it, you think it's going in also. Great.
Napier, tough shot. And he rolls it home.
Or just take a tough step.
The guards for UConn, Shabazz Napier and Ryan Boatwright, statistically are stuffing the stat sheet early. And Napier right off the timeout. It's a three off the feed from Boatwright.
Great job of looking up the floor. Once again, Florida running the court.
That's a big shot. Here comes Napier off the turnover. He'll attack and finish. It's a two-point game. And now UConn with a chance to take the lead. Napier over you get. Knocks it down. Another reset for Connecticut. They still have a timeout. Napier from way outside. We are tied. Plus the foul.
Looking to extend their defense a little, just forcing Connecticut to use some time in the backcourt. They're coming out, defending a man-to-man with Casey Prater on Napier. Napier is going to try to make some play off of some type of ball screen.
8 seconds to go.
There's the switch. They're trapping him.
Napier's in trouble with 5 seconds to go. Lost the dribble. Found it again. Leans in. That's no good. Back tap. Napier for the win. He got it.
Trapped the ball screen, do a great job. The ball is tipped back. Mr. Big Shot steps into it. What does he do? Knocks down another game winner. This guy loves the moment. Florida with a great defensive game plan, but it's not the first shot that beats you most times. It's the second shot, and that's the wrong guy if you're Florida to end up with that second shot.
What a night for Shabazz Napier. 26 points in the game winner.
With his hands down, never contested the shot.
Nine for Akonda Cornell. Napier straight away, and there's Shabazz Napier. Right back the other way. Napier comes up with it.
Oh, that's a beautiful feed inside.
Great here out on the perimeter, not giving them a great chance other than the drive that was made, the possession to go.
Napier buries a three-pointer.
Mobility.
He gets up and down the floor really well, and he gets up. Oh, look at Shabazz Napier. Plus, he wanted the foul, too. UConn's gone 6 minutes without scoring. Napier trying to end that. His jump shot is good. Brown just dances to the bucket and drops it down. Now Napier off to the races. Finger roll is good.
Lorenzo Romar just raves about Nigel Williams-Goss and his approach, his mature approach to the game.
Shabazz Muhammad, and there he finds it. Kevin Ollie said, hey, I'm going to play the guys that bring energy and passion. Napier. A lot of pounding of the basketball going on right now, just what Kevin Ollie doesn't want. Napier took out his do-it-yourself, the shortest guy on the court. At the other end, Shabazz, bucket. Got it. For UConn. Nolan at the elbow. Napier free for three. Knocks it down again. And he is really starting to find it.
Aggressive rebound on the other end.
A strong move to the bucket right there. Shabazz Napier
rebounding in traffic.
Shabazz Napier, ice water in his veins. Brandon. Joyce losing it. Goodbye. And Napier gliding in. Shabazz Napier now with 19 per game.
Eastern Washington, a little pop back in their step defensively.
What a move. Shabazz Napier kissing it in.
10 in Indiana, SEC, Florida, and then Washington from the Pac-12 is
the only Husky player on the offensive end that found a way to get into the teeth of the defense and score.
This is Napier, and that's his first field goal of the night. It took Daniel House, Conference USA Rookie of the Year last year, missing his seventh straight with a knee. Starting center J.J. Richardson, his second straight game miss with a foot injury. And Napier's shot is swatted away by Cromer. Here's Boatwright in transition. Napier, deep three. And UConn has trimmed. Here's Daniels on the steal. Womack tried to cut him off. Napier with the tip in. Knowles down low, missed the shot. Here's Napier. He has Cromer on the right and Boatwright also trailing. He takes it himself to the rim. And along the shoulder width of the body to a defender. And Napier, that's a long two in the country. Napier, deep three for the top. Larry Brown, Chuck Daly. Boatwright to Napier around the curl. That's a two.
Napier off the pull-up. Got it. Napier explodes. Count the bucket. Napier goes to work with under 10 to shoot. Off the spin. Got it!
The aggressive aggression comes off his hand almost perfectly, and that time knocked it down with confidence.
8-0 run for the Crimson. Napier the response. Daniels gave up the three with Rivard there. Napier pulls the trigger and knocks it down. To shoot. Napier against Curry, two seniors. Step back. Got it!
Largest lead for UConn after an 8-0 run. Look at Napier's defense on Newell. The knockaway. Loose on the deck. Napier's free. Wilson chasing. Game when they lost to Florida Atlantic. So this is a first test. Napier for three.
So knowing the Husky team just coming off a close win.
Napier steps in. Off the stick again.
Napier gave up the dribble. There's a long one. The shot clock winding down and it goes in a three-pointer.
He's got a bigger defender switched off on him. Proper NBA influence with Kevin Ollie. Something works, you go to it until the other team stops it.
Wow, Napier on the dribble, kept command and laid it in.
Are you kidding me? How did he get through there?
The difference because up until now, he has played below his bar. Napier with a fall away. Yes!
Oh. Are you kidding me?
Napier on that baseline. Oh. Yes!
Are you kidding?
Right by Goodwin. Well, they have 90 seconds to put it away. Here's Napier. Yes! A two-pointer.
How do you stop it? What a player.
Memphis is asking the same question.
Wide open. Somebody's got to slide right in that three-second area.
And it's Daniels looking to get inside. Napier thinking about it. Doing more than that and hitting it.
Rick Pitino told me, no doubt you'll see both these guards.
To Boatwright. Now Mathieu is on Napier.
Doing a lot of switching. Great fake. Great fake to get that score in the lane. He made a clutch shot to beat the Gators of Florida.
Distribute more, and he's gone from 3 assists per game last year to 5 assists per game this year. Napier, they need it, and they get it.
And that's what great players do. Tell you one thing, those guys do a phenomenal job putting so many hours to game day crew.
They were at the Palestra today.
Yeah, what a quarterback.
And then came up here for the night show. Napier again. UConn ball.
They're in attack mode right now.
Napier. Tie game.
Wide open. A wide open trifecta. And they explode here at Gamble Pavilion. Oh, what a special venue, Danny Schumann. Yeah,
that's a big hit. But this year, it's a good league.
It's a good league, and it's going to get a little more of identity in terms of some matchups. Right now, people aren't familiar with some of these teams.
Counted and a foul for Napier.
Napier and Boatwright going to pick up their score.
65. Doesn't seem possible, but it's true. Napier, quick shot, and two on the board for UConn.
And terrific penetrator and a very, very good finisher at the basket.
Napier looking for the quick answer, and he puts it in.
Little brother-in-law ball.
You score, I score.
His free throw as well. He's 4 out of 11 on the season.
There's a little medical Bill Cartwright to that shot.
Uncle leads by two. Quick shot from Napier. Conference and offensive rebounds, averaging just 10 per game.
And you never see a UConn team rebound this poorly.
Napier knocks down another. He's got 9 points.
Well, he's taken him in the first round, but he stayed, refined his game. If there's any question, his name will be called in that first round of the NBA draft.
Oh boy, he's really heating up on this cold night.
On the other hand, do you want to play a kid too much just to try and have him maintain his confidence if it hurts your team?
Napier knocks down another. He's got 15.
This is shut down because of the snow.
The Cousy shot well off the mark, and Napier back into the game with those two fouls. And he's not going to waste any time.
Temple's still got time, but they got to get stops.
A stop. One starts with one stop.
Look at this. I mean, Napier. Napier on the switch, picked up by E2, and he buries a three. First field goal for Napier. Boatwright almost lost his feet. Napier off the goodbye screen, hits a three. Turnovers on both sides tonight. Relatively clean game. Napier, a pull-up pop, and he hits. Here's Daniels, again nursing that what looked to be a right ankle or right leg injury. Napier inside the arc. And he's hit back-to-back buckets. Napier's getting hot. Try to run that pick and roll again. Napier. Three consecutive. It's Brown, E2, and Jack, the front court for Rutgers. With Judge out of the game. Napier shaking on Mack. All the way to the rim and a foul. Napier over Seagears. This guy's something to
play. Not out of bounds, and that foul goes on Barnes, and that's quickly his second. Napier gets the roll. See, Houston switches a lot. Now Tayshaun Thomas is on Napier. Not good for Houston.
Napier will shoot that and make it. That's a two. A clean out on Napier. 15 to shoot. Napier knocks down another.
If I'm James Dickey, I think I got to rethink. That's a bad pass into all the help.
Napier on the end, lays it in for two. Napier 14 minutes per game. Napier, three is good. UConn pouring it on. House on Boatwright, 10 on the shot clock. Chroma in the lane, and the one-handed shot. No, followed by Napier, who then goes and helps Chroma up.
Points? I can't understand a guy with that skill, as big and strong as he is, 6 points. But freshman, and as good as you may be, you don't bring it every night, that happens.
Napier.
Napier outside. This is Boatwright, a really good scorer as well. Napier free for three.
Got it.
You've got to run him. Terrific teacher of the game. I call part teacher, part preacher, part coach.
You get 100% rebound.
UConn did a really good job of putting a body on people and blocking off.
Napier, contact underneath. He weathers.
Tattoos. That was a tough feat.
Napier wide open and buries the three. Again, coming out of a timeout.
Coming out of a timeout. Anything in front. No ball screen. They're good. They're staying in this 2-3 zone. Watch potential switches.
Napier, tough fadeaway shot clock. Goes behind his back, double team, has it knocked away. Napier, oh, behind the back. Beautiful. Shabazz Napier gets his first bucket on a great ball handling effort on the break.
Oh, he is. I mean, you see him sprinting up and down the floor, even if he doesn't have the ball.
Napier out of the corner. He looks better than that on that one. Cuts the lead to 12. Napier left alone, and he answers.
How can you leave him alone? How can that happen out here when Sykes is on the floor?
Spurlock did a good job as a peacemaker there. 10-point lead. Napier, what a steal. Quick, quick hands. Run time presented by DirecTV. Napier. Blocked from behind by Kroba. Two on one. Boatwright. Nice feed.
Two of 18 assists per game. They're third in the nation.
Niels Giffey misses the three, but an offensive rebound to Nolan. Napier will try. Got it. Shabazz Napier. Napier guarded by Jackson. Great matchup. Napier fires and got it. Philip Nolan calling for the ball down low.
Down low, good footwork defensively by Karan Iverson. Trying to stay in front of the shooter, but got to get a hand and challenge that man.
Napier buries. Boatwright continuing to run the club from the point as they try to get Napier some better looks.
Are you kidding?
Got the bucket and the foul from Jackson.
And they've been fighting all day in the trenches. The speed of this game has kind of taken the bigs out of it for the most part. But right there, when you have to play half court, that's who you go to. That's who you rely on.
Napier with an in-your-face three. Kroma gives it up to Napier into the lane, protecting the ball with his body. By Nichols off target. Napier feeling it. Holy cow. 23 for Player of the Year candidate Shabazz Napier. And 4 out of 7 from long range. And Lenny, when he starts to feel it, look out, buddy.
Block out,
yes,
by Nolan.
It was.
Kept Goodwin away from the basket.
He rode him right out of there. Napier in the lane. Napier got that ball in a tough situation where he had to shoot the three. Now he gets down the lane. Basket and the foul. What a play by Napier. He has 27 points.
You had a lot of cuts weaving. And still, it just came down to a pin down and a jumper.
10 points for Dixon off the bench. The lead is 2. Napier will try a long 3. What an answer at the other end. Alternate possession gives it back to UConn. Napier, off balance 3, buried it anyway. Now they say he had a toe in the line. It's a 2.
Tony, he's been like a father figure for me, and I'm playing for him.
Napier, nice drive, the bucket and the foul.
What's going on?
Boatwright. Help from Marrero, nearly 7 feet tall.
Napier left alone. There's Greg.
And finally, Shabazz Napier has his first points of the day.
A screen bangs in a 2.
7 points in the game for Nick Moore, team's leading scorer. More than 14 and outing for SMU. Change. Can Napier get going here? 2 for 8 in the game and 5 points. There's 2 more. And 5-9.
5-9 standing on a New York City phone book there. He's smaller than that.
That's a stretch, right?
Yep. Tough shot for Napier. He missed. Boatwright has the rebound, and Napier's on the move. He'll pull up. Shabazz Napier.
From the other end. Giffey
Napier thought about a three. Hangs off the glass and hits a tough shot. The biggest is that the Bulls have a lead. The loss at that time. Napier ahead of the pack. Good play by Samuel again, feeding Shabazz for two. Offensively, in every category, he's the leader for UConn. So critical down the stretch.
Great play, Dave. One of the best in the country.
Right on cue. The inbounds play, and Napier hits. Thank you, Shabazz. That makes us look good.
Amazing, Dave. Brock in the first half. Heath in the second.
Napier, tough shot with a left off the glass and in. Shabazz Napier, an unbelievable play for UConn. How about it? And one.
We took, spoke with him this morning about the way the year has gone. Feels they're really underachieving. But this would be a huge win tonight if they can pull it off.
Napier does it again.
And a new chance for a team like USF. Only down two. 10 to shoot. Napier pulls up. Three ball.
You better believe it. Shabazz Napier. Big time triple.
Beautiful move to get open. Missed the shot. Long rebound. And here is another steal by Napier. He saw this coming about 5 seconds before the pass happened.
Great job.
Trying to get by Sanders. Good defense. Five to shoot. Napier to the rack. See something? Rubles just fell down. Look at Boatwright. And ahead to Napier. What body control. And it's a team, the way they struggle on offense, they need some points off the turnover. Kilpatrick tried to save it, but it goes to Boatwright. Napier for three. He's just a killer. Napier, 13 points, 4 out of 6 from the floor. He's made all of his free throws and has 2 steals.
Great job of Kevin Ollie coming out of that timeout.
Strong attempt by Judge. Got caught in between 2 defenders.
Nowhere to go, though. He drove into the middle. He has to pass that ball.
And off goes Napier.
Rutgers.
Ryan Boatwright in. Didn't start. Napier did, and he's got another, his second three.
And J.J. Moore's got to get up on him, just like Connecticut.
Prima wanted to give it up quickly, back to Chroma. Napier, tough catch. Who cares?
That's where Okoro gave too much help on the perimeter and then just kind of hesitated on the... Really good defense by Connecticut. They dug the ball out of Judge's mitts, but got beat on the other end, and Okoro kind of went into a home run trot after his three and didn't close out tight. Space against the premier defender UConn has, Nassan Chroma. Good move.
Moore came in, just 4 for his last 22 from 3. He's got a couple today. Napier has 5 threes.
That's where Rutgers falls. 17 assists, 49 turnovers on the air, but that time he looked like he knew what he was doing. Backed up, and UConn did not rotate to the middle.
Some easy buckets here in the second half for Rutgers. Napier's got another, his 6th.
Rutgers keeps getting caught on that little...
Double screen for Napier.
He's a game changer. He said his mindset, professionalism, every single day we watched and it rubbed off on all of us. Russ Westbrook, James Harden, everybody. And that's why Kevin Ollie is who he is, because he's
just played his game as Dolan. Daniels runs it down.
Yeah.
Into the corner quickly, Napier.
There you
that
go.
That is his first field goal. Really was, he was coaching Russ Smith.
Yeah.
Here's the penetration. How about that?
Pretty, pretty. And he should just...
Shot clock to 7. DeAndre Daniels lost the handle. Came free down to Napier. Spins it up and in with a lot of English on it.
He is a creep.
UConn in transition now. Back to Napier. His 3. Got it.
He is so fast. His ability to
double team, and he throws it away. Outstanding defense by the Huskies. Napier to the other end. Spins in 2 more. He's going to bring Dixon back in. Daniels denied. Daniels had a terrific game when UConn won on this floor earlier this season. There's Napier on top. So now the Huskies.
Huskies on the attack, 25 and 7 now. Napier with a little follow away and on net, that's a two-pointer.
So I was just going to make sure. See, Jackson was giving him, was on the post up, working hard. He had his jersey right to him. He should have given it to him.
Napier, quick step to his left down the lane, swatted away, but that's goaltending on Jackson. Not forthcoming. Giffey in for Daniels. The fall away. Tipped up and in, and guess who? Cincinnati.
Jackson's got 10 points on 5 of 10 shooting.
Napier spins it up there. He's got all that English. Napier again. Conference Player of the Year. Up against Kilpatrick. The fall away right at him, and he hit it.
That is a Kemba Walker-esque shot.
Up top for Shabazz Napier. Off the fake. A little bit closer with a teardrop, and he knocks it down.
How they navigate this.
23-14. We had a danger zone out for the Huskies.
Well, you've got to be careful, and they've got to start making some shots.
Napier answers with a triple.
There's a guy.
Napier, right there to Daniels. Boltwright takes it to the lane. Napier got it. Three-pointer on target.
Those are the shots you've got to make. They had a couple of those uncontested looks in the first half.
The year in the American Conference. Louisville will win it, it would appear, with a minute to play. Napier with a spin. They let him all the way through.
Dominate up top.
Lassan Croma is going to inbound. Quick jumper.
But you know how hard that is?
If we get healthy, I like our chances.
Mm-hmm. And they're getting practice time in, which is key to any team.
Napier. Nice move in midair. And then dart to the middle.
That's a tough pass.
Yeah, it really
good,
is.
Good gather. And it's great to have guards. And knock down deep.
Glad about that.
A squisher. Soft leather. Never in a hurry.
Pretty. The blow by
Napier. Back on the floor. Here's Shabazz Napier. Back to a one-point game. And one.
A double dose.
Jealous. You want to give one away. Jace. Oh, my goodness. Airbell.
Good challenge. Come on.
Napier gets by Wilson. Puts it up and in. It's a two-point game.
Seconds to go. Shortening the game now, Vern. Don't want to get stuck too late.
Shot clock at 12.
Nice cross.
Grima. Napier. Woo. How do you do?
Well, I marveled at what he can do.
He was 0 for 8 from three-point range the other night, but that didn't stop them from shooting.
Undeterred. They played a lot of confidence. There's the blow-by.
Wow.
Woo-hoo. See the smoke burn.
I'm checking for lingerie.
Oh, there's some on the deck.
15-5. Napier. Fade away. Got it.
He is tough. Quick timeout.
Opening moment, second half. UConn now out of the American Athletic Association, whose commissioner is Napier. Got it.
They said it. Kevin Ollie feeling my best player on the bench. And we're able to.
He's back on the floor. For UConn, there's a steal. Archie Diacono, he's got Boatwright, he takes it. Oh!
Good call. Good call. Once again, Arch got the trips, didn't he? That pass. Automatic switching. Step
fade away.
He's there on offense, but defensively, he's a huge difference maker. So imagine his defense that he brings and the fact that he has 11 points tonight and three threes. He is the X factor right now.
All right, Allie, thank you. 45-40.
How about that one? How deep was that? He is playing.
Got open for a soiree there.
Pretty good hustle by Archie Diacono.
Napier saves it.
Not going to shoot it.
Oh, my goodness.
He's feeling it. Uh-oh. That's what great players can do. He is run your stuff, though. You don't want to get caught late. Mike did an offensive rebound there. How about this?
Are you kidding?
It's on it. It's in his hands. He wants it.
Timeout, Villanova. Hilliard. Underneath.
Nice job. And nobody back.
Defy. Samuel, can he save it?
You don't need it. Bring it out.
2:25 to go. Well, I guess he's back.
Oh, a spin. Wow. Talk about.
And he's got to guard this guy all evening. He will be tired. Shabazz does such a good job penetrating.
Here's Giffey. Napier again puts it on the floor. Takes the fadeaway. Oh, my goodness.
He can really rock you.
And DeAndre Kane cannot get it to go. He lost control of the ball.
And great hustle by Giffey.
Napier probing. Back outside. Oh, Daniels would have had an open three. But instead,
nevertheless, the right thing. Final with a ball screen and gets to the rim. That's where he could be most dangerous.
Goodbye. Now it's in the hands of LaSan Korma, a fifth-year senior in his first year at UConn. Here's Napier again.
Can't go under.
Boy, oh boy.
He's playing with such confidence. Long.
Samuels did such a good job last week when he had to come on for Napier. Here's Napier again.
Wow.
Scratching his head there, Kane.
He's got 22 points tonight. Nice.
Just can't keep him out of there.
To dunk. They could certainly use Lacey's inspiration right now, but a great story, and the team has fallen in love with her.
And Adrian Payne. Here's Napier from three. Wow.
Well, they may have Superman.
Here's Boatwright.
Well, they love to dance, but not going for it early. Look at the step back. This time they do. Look at this kid. Woo! Wow, get the lingerie. Get the custodian. Got them playing much,
five in the shot clock.
Much later in the shot clock. Doesn't matter with this guy. On their ring. Napier. Coordination on the D.
Finally. Ground ends. That is a six.
Nice shot.
There's a switch. Dawson's got Napier. Jumper.
Oh, my. That's him. He knows how to stick that dagger.
And a brand new wave. 1:50 to go.
A little rest here for Shabazz.
Nolan to the screen. There's Payne again.
Oh, but there's Napier again.
Our lineup is more comfortable for him. And actually, look at this lineup on the floor now. This is like a five-guard lineup with DeAndre Daniels kind of playing center.
Here's Napier, and Napier's on the board as he rattles.
Interesting matchup here, guys. Patrick Young guarding Giffey, the shooter, and now a switch. So Florida is going to have to manufacture some rotations here.
What a move. Napier. And again, it's UConn underneath with Daniels getting it over to Napier. Pull-up shot, yes, and it's a three.
And the other thing we've seen, guys, is that off of that block shot, another transition opportunity. Again, that's a concern for Kentucky.
Here comes Napier, hitting the three-point shot.
This has never forced the issue. He just kept moving the ball like a senior does. This time he frees himself up for an easy two.
Count that basket, and did you see that savvy move to get open on the inbound?
They can't deal with the strength, but they can bother Kentucky's field goal attempts just by getting hands up.
Three-point shot, swish!
That's just a difficult matchup, guys, for James Young. I mean,
force. And that's Boatwright. It's always the Huskies, it seems, with the quickest hands tonight. And Napier, that will count. Poitras swats it away after it comes off the glass and was headed home. Speaking of events together,
We're heading up to Canada in a few weeks to do another one. And President Bush came to the opening ceremony to welcome the team to his hometown as Napier says hello. Ever since Daniels went down with two fouls, things have changed. Napier, big step to the hole.
Oh, wow. The shot. And somehow able to...
How good we play defensively or offensively, but it's how we want to win this game. How bad you want it. That's all he wanted to get across, guys.
Well, they had valuable possessions when they had him on the bench. And here he takes the shot, coming back in, and upping the lead to 9. The lead for the first time in the game for Kentucky.
Boy, Kentucky's defense has been dramatically better since that opening barrage.
Napier. Wow. Right over Aaron Harrison. Napier now with 22. And a Gamble Pavilion.
Shabazz, bookend, national championships. The dream comes true. You talked about you wanted this spot, your last game, to be the last game of the season with everything on the line. How do you describe this one?
Honestly, hey, I want to get everybody's attention right quick. If I can have your attention, if I don't have your attention, let me get your attention. Ladies and gentlemen, you're looking at the Hungry Huskies. This is what happens when you ban us. Last year, 2 years, we worked so hard for it. 2 years and hungry. Hungry Huskies.
Shabazz, you've just been named the most outstanding player of the Final Four. Congratulations to the UConn Huskies. For the fourth time in 15 years, the trophy is heading back to Storrs, Connecticut, the national champions.